really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Good.
The heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Nothing more.
You're set. Can't not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Yeah.
Shh. I ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on. All my equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd make those, do you?
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose.
Hell, you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome and I'm leaving.
This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Fuck!